of the night for Baylor. That's their school record 44th of the season. Georgia doesn't give up many. Fromm in trouble again. Bravvion Roy leading the way that time for the Baylor Bears.
Georgia tried to throw quick. They thought they got a free act what he had there. He wanted to throw to Pickens right now. Didn't like it. And by that time, nothing there in Bravvion Roy.
And they get near Hurts. Nobody with a hand on the ground on third and five. Hurts looking around, but he can't escape. Slung down by Bravvion Roy for a sack.
Anytime you get concerned about his scramble, watch Roy in the middle. Now, he's a big man, but he's over 330 pounds. But look him. He wins his battle, and then he's able to be there with his eyes up and be able to bring down.
The game against Georgia. By a touchdown in the fourth quarter, 11-2 touchdowns to win the game. Bravvion Roy swings down Kennedy Brooks.
Watch how quick this 6'1", 333-pound guy is. He gets skinny, he goes right between the center of the guard.
That you see so often in the Big 12.
Cornelius tucks and wrapped up. Third and long coming up. It's a loss of one.
Are able to stay on their receivers on the back end. You can get these kind of coverage sacks. You keep your eye on number 99, Bravvion Roy. He gets off that block and makes a play. And that's so critical when you're rushing.
Third down for first downs. He's in the slot at the top of your screen. Ellinger keeps it. And brought down at the 38. Bravvion Roy makes the stop, 5 yard pickup.
Peace. Good job. Keeper for Thompson. And he cannot get away from it.